Here in Bath, down this alleyway, is the oldest house in the city, home to the famous buns of Sally Lunn, the perfect spot for a cosy brunch. First, some tea. I chose the house blend. Then the bun, a soft brioche-type loaf, which comes alive once toasted. I went for the classic cream tea, Janelle fancied cinnamon, and Doug, the full English. More tea, and some good conversation, all tucked away in the oldest house in Bath.